imprisoned or hanged or something by now. I saw a play last week, had a character in it, reminded me of Jonathan.
No, really?
Yeah. Oh, honey of a lunatic. One of those whodunits called Murder Will Out.
Oh, here.
Yeah, what a play. When the curtain goes up, the first thing you see is a dead body. The next thing... Hey, mister. Abby, Aunt Martha, you know how we've always planned to send Teddy to that sanitarium, Happydale?
Oh, yes, dear. That's after we're gone.
Yes, dear,
yes, we talked with Reverend Harper about it.
No, no. Teddy's got to go to Happydale now, at once. Now, he's down in the cellar. Get him up here right away.
Well, there's no such hurry as that.
No. When Teddy's working on the canal, you can't get his mind on anything else.
Well, look, darlings. Look, I'm frightfully sorry, but I've got an awful shock for you. Ted has killed a man, darlings.
Nonsense.
But there's a body in the window seat.
Yes, dear. We know.
You know?
Of course. Yes, but it has nothing to do with Teddy.
But the thing...
Now, Mortimer, you just forget about it. Forget you ever saw the gentleman.
Forget?
We never dreamed you'd peek.
What the... Who is he?
He's Mr. Hoskins. Adam Hoskins. That's really all I know about him, except that he's a Methodist.
Oh, he's a Methodist. Oh, isn't that nice?
That's all you know. Well, what's he doing here? What happened to him?
He died.
Yeah. Look, Aunt Martha, men just don't get into window seats and die.
No, dear. He died first.
Yeah. Oh, wait a minute. Stop all this. Now, look, darling, how did he die?
Mortimer, don't be so inquisitive. The gentleman died because he drank some wine with poison in it.
Well, how did the poison get in the wine?
Well, we put it in wine because it's less noticeable. When it's in tea, it has a distinct odor.
You mean you... You put it in the wine?
Yes, and I put Mr. Hoskins in the window seat because Reverend Harper was coming.
Oh... Oh, look at me, darling. You mean you knew what you'd done and you didn't want the Reverend Harper to see the body?
Well, not at tea. That wouldn't have been very nice.
Oh, it's first degree.
Now, Mortimer, you know all about it and just forget about it.
Oh, yeah.
I do think that Martha and I have the right to our own little secrets.
Annie. While I was out, I dropped in on Mrs. Schultz. She's much better, but she would like us to take Junior to the movies again.
Well, we must do that tomorrow or next day.
Yes, but this time we'll go where we want to go. Junior's not going to drag me into another one of those scary pictures.
No, they ought not to be allowed to make such pictures just to frighten people.
Operator, can you hear my voice? You can? You sure? Then I must be here.